In chapter 7, Isaiah's prophecy comes in the form of a child, a son whose name has a double meaning, God with us. Is this a promise or a threat? It is a comfort to God's people that God will always be with you. You will not be alone. And yet, it's an unsettling call to action. God is here among you. How will you behave? How will you treat God's people in God's presence?